How to dress for a job interview. Walking into a job interview wearing the wrong attire is like showing up at a black tie event dressed for a costume party. A bad move you'll instantly regret. You will need tidy, neatly styled hair, a clean face, hands, and fingernails, a clean professional outfit, a briefcase or portfolio, and a pair of comfortable closed-toe shoes. Optional, small tasteful jewelry, a light and subtle perfume or aftershave, a manicure, natural-looking makeup, and a new haircut. Step 1. Before the big event, find out how the employees dress where you'll be interviewing. Ask whoever's arranging the interview for you what the dress code is and if they have any pointers on what to wear. Step 2. Find something in your wardrobe that's in line with what other employees wear, but kick it up a notch. A sharp tie, a colorful scarf or pocket square. Something to separate you from the pack. Step 3. But don't go overboard. You want to make a good impression, not a fashion statement. Step 4. Go easy on the aftershave and perfume, as well as the makeup and jewelry. Keep things tasteful. Step 5. Be neat. Make sure your clothes are clean and pressed, and your hair and teeth are brushed. Step 6. Make sure you'll be comfortable sitting, standing, and walking. Now is not the time to break in a new pair of shoes. Step 7. Get prepared early. Show up on time. And most importantly, make sure you end up in the right place. Did you know? Research shows that 55% of a person's overall impression of you is based on how you look.